Mrs. Dowling, I'm Beatrix.
Dropping Blondie makes sense, but I'm actually useful.
Rosalind wants you here.
That's stupid. Motherfucker. Keeping secrets from me is objectively stupid and a waste of my time. Last year, I was the one everyone was concerned about. I was powerful. People were scared of me.
I used to think it was way more to it than this. That maybe the bravado was a disguise for a scared little girl, but really, you're just a nasty piece of work. And the sad thing is, you think people are scared of you. They're not. They just don't like you.
Lurky stoner guy, right?
Can I help you?
You can. Those shoes are embarrassing, stalking's pathetic. I see her, short breath, empty sweet. Looks like clumsy vanilla sex is on the menu this afternoon.
Here we go. Thought you might want to help.
And why would you think that?
Because you're a guy and I'm hot.
Look at that. Just us girls. Finally. And there's only one thing to do. You spring the trap. You can be mean to me. You can flirt with dumb boys. I will never love you. Never.
Morning sunshine.